Prior to the release of Pokémon Black and White in Japan, the game's director, Junichi Masuda, said the following on his blog on GameFreak.co.jp. This time, the region's image is New York. Did you know that? Yes, it's New York. There's the Brooklyn Bridge on the right. I've been there twice, and it was a stimulating and fun city. With that in mind, I thought fellow fans might be interested in additional insight on the locations and features of the real-life New York that may have inspired aspects of the Unova region. This time, we'll be exploring Castelia City's real-world twin, Lower Manhattan. To give a better feel of the sights and sounds of this area, this will be somewhat longer than previous installments, and I won't have quite as much commentary to make in this video either, so just sit back and enjoy the scenery as it relates to what's seen in the games and in the anime. Enter Castelia City via the Skyro Bridge and come upon a lush park known as Central Plaza, which features a fountain and serves as a hub for the surrounding streets. In Lower Manhattan, an analogous park is encountered immediately as one exits the Brooklyn Bridge. The name used in the anime, Central Plaza, seems to be a reference to Central Park in Manhattan, but that would actually be many miles south of here in the equivalent area to the Entralink and its neighboring forests. This park and plaza also mirrors one found in the south of Castelia City in the video games. This street on the southern tip of Manhattan corresponds to the street on the southern end of Castelia City, which provides access to Skyar Bridge. The piers and seaports on the southern end of Castelia City exist in the real-world location as well, though in real life one of these is a helicopter port that was formerly a base for seaplanes. my novel The Motorman, which is set in the 1900s. The main character arrives in New York City by this ferry port. Though this district is a real and active part of the city, it has a vibe almost fitting a massive theme park such as Walt Disney World. It's one of those places where you really feel like you might be in another world. Has the Battle Subway opened a branch in Castelia? Nah. These colored lamps that adorn the subway kiosks around the city are color-coded. Green and white lamps mark entrances, and red and white lamps mark exits. Here's the Manhattan side of the Brooklyn Bridge entrance, which marks the end of this tour of Lower Manhattan. In future videos, I'll be exploring other corners of the New York City metropolitan area and relating them to their Unova parallels. Thank you very much for watching.